I know. Round two. She uses the same face I have when I play the bass. It's called the face of concentration.